Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi guys, welcome back to Best Ready Study. To score 140 mark, 140 plus marks in MCET. MCET lo 140 kanna ekku marks ela techkovalo ippudu chusedam. First is concentrate on weak topics and subjects. Weak topics and subjects. ఏ సబ్జెక్ట్స్ లో అయితే మీరు వీక్ గా ఉన్నారో, ఏ టాపిక్స్ అయితే మీరు వీక్ గా ఉన్నారో, ఫస్ట్ మీరు ఆ టాపిక్స్ నుంచి చదవడం మొదలు పెట్టండి. ఎందుకంటే అన్ని సబ్జెక్ట్స్ లో కూడా మనకి మంచి మార్క్స్ వస్తే అప్పుడే మనకి 140 మార్కుల కన్నా ఎక్కువ ఎంసెట్ లో వచ్చే ఛాన్స్ ఉంటుంది. సో వాట్ ఎవర్ టాపిక్స్ యూ ఫీల్ యాజ్ వీక్ ఆర్ వాట్ ఎవర్ సబ్జెక్ట్స్ యూ ఆర్ నాట్ కాన్ఫిడెంట్ విత్, ఫస్ట్ స్టార్ట్ ప్రిపేరింగ్ విత్ దోస్ థింగ్స్. ఓకే, సో నెక్స్ట్ ఈజ్ సాల్వ్ ఈజీ క్వశ్చన్స్ ఫస్ట్. Solve easy questions first. Okay, so once you get the question paper, start solving the easy questions. Why? Because once you solve all the easy questions, the leftover time you can concentrate on difficult questions. Okay, you start solving with difficult questions, all the time will be wasted. Okay, so at last you will not be left with the time and you cannot solve easy questions also. That's why first start solving easy questions and then go to difficult questions. Okay, so exam paper, exam start avangane first meeru easy questions anevi solve cheyandi. Easy questions mundu solve chesthe tarvata ee time aithe migulutado aa time lo difficult questions, kashtakaramaina questions solve cheyachu. Ala kaakunda meeru first కష్టమైన క్వశ్చన్స్ స్టార్ట్ చేస్తే అందులోనే టైం అంతా అయిపోతుంది. తర్వాత మీరు ఈజీ క్వశ్చన్స్, సులభమైన క్వశ్చన్స్ సాల్వ్ చేయడానికి అసలు మీకు టైం అనేదే మిగలదు. అందుకే ఫస్ట్ మీరు ఈజీ క్వశ్చన్స్తో పేపర్ మొదలు పెట్టండి. ఓకే, సో నెక్స్ట్ ఈజ్ కాన్సన్ట్రేట్ ఆన్ హై వెయిటేజ్ టాపిక్స్. కాన్సన్ట్రేట్ ఆన్ హై వెయిటేజ్ టాపిక్స్. Concentrate on high weightage topics. And does this mean every subject will have high weight?
Hello learners, you all will be preparing for MHT CET this year in order to get into your dream college. I've got an exciting news for you. Unacademy, which is the strongest test preparation category company in India, has also newly started the MHT CET category to help you in your MHT CET preparation. Some of the great features that you can find here are full length mock test, recorded classes, crash courses and many more. There will be tests every Sunday starting from 20th March to help you in your preparation. You will also get a detailed analysis of your performance in these tests. In this course, you can watch the recorded classes at any time at your convenience, and if you have any doubt, you can also refer back to the recorded classes multiple times. The courses are structured well to give you the confidence and boost your preparation. Apart from this, you're also going to get the benefits like a regular special classes on tips and strategies in order to crack MHT CET from top educators. There is also an early bird discount until 20th March 2022. You can also get the additional 10% discount by using the code RADHA10.
Weightage questions and low weightage questions. High weightage questions means from those particular topic more questions will be asked. Those kind of topics are called high weightage topics. Concentrate on those topics, because if you just study high weightage topics also, you are going to get more than 80% of marks in MCET. Okay, so manaki anni subject lo kuda high weightage topics ane untayi. High weightage topics ante entante ఆ టాపిక్స్ నుంచి ఎక్కువ ప్రశ్నలు అడుగుతారు ఎగ్జామ్లో. అలాంటి టాపిక్స్ కనుక చదవడం మొదలు పెడితే మనకి ఈజీగా 80-90% మార్క్స్ ఎంసెట్లో వచ్చేస్తాయి. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ ఈజ్ డోంట్ స్పెండ్ మచ్ టైమ్ ఆన్ సింగిల్ క్వశ్చన్. ఓకే, వాట్ డస్ దిస్ మీన్? See, we already know there is limited time for MCET. In that limited time, we need to solve all the questions from all the subjects. If you start wasting just by sitting with one question, the time will pass and you will not have time left in order to solve other questions. So, first only before going to exam center, before the exam day only, fix your mind how much time you wanted to allocate for single question. After that time, you don't waste on that particular question. Just proceed with next question. Okay? మనకి కొంచెం టైమే ఉంటుంది ఎంసెట్లో. ఆ ఇచ్చిన టైంలోనే మనము అన్ని క్వశ్చన్స్ అనేవి సాల్వ్ చేయాలి. మీరు ఒకే క్వశ్చన్ దగ్గర స్టక్ అయిపోయి ఒకే క్వశ్చన్ దగ్గర ఆగిపోతే వేరే క్వశ్చన్స్ సాల్వ్ చేయడానికి టైం ఉండదు. అందుకే మీరు ఎగ్జామ్ ముందు రోజే మీరు ఫిక్స్ అవ్వండి, ఏ క్వశ్చన్కి ఒక్కొక్క క్వశ్చన్కి ఎంత టైం ఇవ్వాలో. ఆ టైం అవ్వగానే మీరు నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్కి వెళ్ళిపోవాలి, ఆ క్వశ్చన్ దగ్గర స్టక్ అవ్వకూడదు. ఓకేనా? సో నెక్స్ట్ ఈజ్ థింక్ అండ్ ఆన్సర్. Think and answer means see few questions when you study for the first time, you will not get the idea. Okay, those kind of questions try to read twice or thrice so that you will get idea about the question and you can solve the question. Okay, so think and answer ante entante manaki konni konni questions lo first time chadavagane idea raavu. Alanti questions lo rendu moodu saarlu chadivite manaki aa concept anedi gurtochi. Okay, so next is prioritize. What does this mean? What is meant by prioritize? Prioritize means you have to first decide from which subject you wanted to solve the question paper. Okay, this is meant by prioritize. Next is read question carefully. What is meant by this? See, few questions will be logical. Okay, for example, let's think there is a question. In the first question, they may ask, choose the correct option, or they may ask, choose incorrect option. If we miss out reading incorrect or correct, whatever option you choose, that's going to be wrong. These two questions are completely different. If you don't read the question carefully, your answer is going to be wrong. That's why make sure you read the question carefully. Okay, next important thing is spend first few minutes to read the question paper. Okay, why? Because once you read the question paper, you will understand the difficulty level of the question paper and you can understand whether the paper is easy, moderate, or lengthy. Okay, based on that, you can allocate time adequately. Okay, so first few minutes spend to read question paper completely. Okay, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Straight to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends.